I am top view product avatar. I can hold your product with just one image. You no longer have to spend a lot of time and money searching for real models to showcase your products. Use top view product avatars to make your video marketing faster and more effective.
For the product avatar. For the product avatar, you're just going to click on it. When you click on it, now you're going to showcase. Now, if you have a product that you want to advertise, now you can choose from any of these avatars to showcase your product. You see? So what you always look out for is to look at the product they are holding, look at the size of the object they are holding, and compare with the size of the product you want to showcase or advertise, so that you can choose the avatar that best suits that object. You can see there are some that are premium, there are some that are actually free. So you see, you can see all of these avatars. So I'm going to be showcasing a bag, and I'm going to look for an avatar that can actually hold that object very well, that will fit. Okay, here, I think from the bag I want to showcase, this is perfect for it. Okay, so you're just going to select it. When you select the avatar that you want to use, then you can see this part. Now the avatar is here holding a purse. Now here it says replace with my product image. Yes, this is the product that the avatar is holding. Now you are going to replace this particular product with your own product that you want to showcase. So you're going to click here. Now, this is the image upload requirements: JPEG, PG, PNG, the WebP formats. So, anything that is a model, you don't want. Blur image, don't want. Incomplete image, when it's too small. These are not the requirements. Now, this is the requirement. You can see a full image and very clear. Only the image, not someone already holding the image like this. No, so just the image. Say understand, let's upload an image. Okay, so we are going to, this is what I want to. Okay, choose this, and then I'm going to upload. So you just wait for it to upload, just wait for it a little while to upload. Okay, so now this is, look at it very well. This is the image I just uploaded. Now when you upload your image, it will automatically remove the background of that image. So the background of my post has been removed already. Now you're going to place your object in the same position. Now you can decide to also rotate the image to fit in the hand of the avatar. So you're going to click here to rotate. This is where you use to rotate your image. Okay, you can use this to rotate your image. Okay, so I'm just going to place the post very well. Okay, make sure you place it in the same position with what the avatar is already holding. So you can actually increase the image or reduce the image. Don't let it to be too big. If it's too big, it's going to cover the finger of the avatar. So just try and position it in the same position where the object the avatar is already holding is. Okay, I'm going to increase it a little. Okay, so here we are. Okay, let me straighten the pose. a little bit. Okay, so now you can see that our image has been placed on the avatar. Now, okay, confirm product position. Okay, yes, you check the position of the product, and then you're going to click here. If you're not satisfied, you can actually come back here to reselect another product, another image. So right now it's merging the avatar and the image that you have uploaded. So it's going to give you at least three options to choose from. So if you are a free user, please use delete mode. I'm a pro user, that's why mine is in the pro mode. Okay, so now it has generated an image. So make sure you take a very good look at the image very well. If you are not satisfied, okay, like I'm not satisfied because of these fingers as well. This is a bit okay. So if you are not satisfied with the image that generated, you can go ahead to say regenerate. See, you can regenerate and to generate another set for you again. So just going to wait for the image to finish generating. So you see, it has given us another set of images again. Okay, so well, I think I'm just going to go with this one. I prefer to go with this. So when you don't forget, if you are using the free version, you are going to click here, delete mode. Okay, so now we have our image. You can just stop here if you want to, but if you want to go further, then you can, you know, generate an image, a video, sorry, from this image. So you can go here, image to video avatar, click on it. After choosing the avatar you want, so you're just going to wait for your video to upload. Okay, so you see our video has been generated. Yes, this is our video. So you can as well add a script to your video. If you want a description of your of your product. So here you are going to include the script just like we did before. You choose the voice and choose the style, and then you generate. Okay, so this is,
I'm a product avatar, just upload one image.
So you see, our video has been generated showcasing your product. Now this is an avatar that is showcasing your product. So when this is done, if you're satisfied, you just go ahead to download the video, and that is it. So that is all for today. You know, so subsequently, in my subsequent video, I'm going to also show you more tools that this website has to offer. Yes, really, this website has so many tools that you can actually use. So guys, with this, we come to the end of this tutorial. If you found it helpful and you would wish to also try it out on your own, please go ahead and do that, and then let us know in the comment section your experience. So until I see you again in my next video, goodbye.